The common reed, Phragmites australis, is known to be one of the most invasive plants in the world, and we find it widespread here in Suisun Marsh. This species reduces biodiversity in tidal wetlands by outcompeting native plants and forming wide-ranging monocultures. As an ecosystem engineer, Phragmites can also change ecosystem structure by increasing tidal habitat elevations and reducing overall habitat quality.
Studies in other parts of the country have shown dramatic reductions in wetland bird species diversity and abundance in wetlands dominated by Phragmites. For waterfowl, this is both an issue of reduced open water available for wintering and breeding ducks and a reduction in food for wintering and breeding ducks. Tidal wetlands are an extremely important habitat, but in recent decades, the level of Phragmites invasion in the Suisun Marsh has increased substantially. Between 1999 and 2015, Phragmites increased by over 325% and currently covers over 3% of the levied marsh and about 12% of the tidal marsh. This is why we have decided to do a study at the Blacklock Restoration Site. The Blacklock site became a tidal wetland in 2006. When Blacklock was flooded, there was little emergent vegetation on site, so Phragmites was able to take hold early and spread quickly with little competition from native species. Today, Phragmites covers the majority of the wetland, with little native habitat remaining.
With this project, the Department of Water Resources aims to assess the efficacy and environmental impacts of Phragmites control methods. We will test a combination of methods to control Phragmites, including the use of the herbicides glyphosate and imazapyr individually, tank mixtures of both herbicides, and mechanical mowing. We will measure the effectiveness of each method as well as their non-target impacts such as on neighboring plants, water quality, and aquatic primary productivity. The goal is to test multiple tools in our toolbox to determine which is the most effective and least environmentally damaging Phragmites control method.
We hope this project will inform Phragmites management in tidal wetlands like Blacklock, as well as tidal berms, duck clubs, and other impacted aquatic habitats throughout the Suisun Marsh. Controlling Phragmites will prevent further degradation of tidal habitat to allow the native plant community to establish again and provide habitat for a diversity of native wildlife.